Welcome to the experimental hall of Budapest Neutron Center, which is the most significant research infrastructure in Hungary and the neutron service provider of CERIC. I am László, Szentmiklósi, and I will present you the two beamline facilities for PromptGamma Activation Analysis, the PGAA and the NIPS, and the two imaging facilities, RAD and NORMA. PGAA is a non-destructive element analysis technique where we obtain the representative bulk composition or a composition of a small confined volume within the object by detecting the gamma radiation emitted during neutron irradiation. With radiography, we obtain visual information on the sample by transilluminating with a particle beam and record its shadow image. At the NIPS NORMA station, we combine visual information of neutron imaging and the composition analysis to study inhomogeneous samples. With PGAA, we collect a gamma spectrum where the energies of the peaks identify the elements while their areas are proportional to their masses. With imaging, we look for different attenuation contrast of the sample constituents with 100 to 200 micrometer spatial resolution. Typical materials we analyze for composition are silicates, ceramics, glasses, metals like iron, bronze, or noble metals. Most of the major and minor components, as well as a few trace elements, can be quantified. Unlike competing techniques, it is sensitive to light elements such as hydrogen, boron or chlorine. For imaging, we can use two neutron beams with different energies and also X-rays. This combination ensures that we can visualize air voids, cracks within the condensed matter, flow of liquids, uptake of water, infiltration, or where metallic and organic components shall be simultaneously imaged. We produce data with high metrological quality, so often used as a reference to certify materials or to calibrate other analysis procedures. We can do in situ measurements when complete equipment are installed into the beamline, thanks to the high information depths and the time resolution of the methods. Besides material science, non-destructive analysis of heritage siren samples and engineering applications are to be mentioned. Recently, we analyzed soldering materials inside an articulated Japanese lobster or casting template remains inside a bronze sculpture linked to Leonardo da Vinci. So even non-homogeneous objects with such complex shape can be successfully investigated.